Davis, and my pronouns are she, her, and hers.
My name is Troy Baldwin, and I go by his and him and he.
My name is Fabiola Mador. My pronouns are she, her, hers. I am located in Mexico City.
My name is Larry Barton. I'm located in Houston, Texas. My pronouns are he, his, him.
When they started the LGBTQA group here at CompuCom, I immediately joined up because it was good to just meet other gay people.
Professionally, I've never had anything but positivity within CompuCom in terms of who I am.
I'm part of the LGBTQ affinity group. They truly care about making an impact within the organization and for others, and they really want everyone to be their true selves, to live their lives out in the open, knowing that they will be supported and respected by their peers.
I'll speak for me. It has been an easy journey through CompuCom, being a gay man.
My name is Estefania Riviello. My pronouns are she, they, and I'm in Mexico City.
My name is Luis Adrián Larrasilla. I am based off the Mexico City office, and my pronouns are him, his.
I feel a lot of love from members, a lot of caring, and in general, it's a message of the LGBTQ community that we just want to love.
I think there were different activities that made me feel that I belong to a group. Even though I'm not physically there, I had that sense of belonging.
It's really important that we understand that you're not alone, and everyone knows and has friends and people who, you know, can share in this community.